A warm welcome from the Vice Principal of the Elite International School in Yusu Haig. The UK curriculum in Egypt, implemented by the Ministry of Education. We've got the Cambridge in conjunction with the British Council and the England's University of Cambridge. We've got the EYFS, the Early Years Foundation System, doing things like motor skills, for example. And then that leads on to preparation for the primary, which is 5 to 11 years old. And that's basically English, maths and science. In preparation for the secondary level, where they do other things. Then we've got the Cambridge International Exams, the pre-IGCSE. So we'd have the checkpoint, so they'd be preparing for the checkpoint in years 7 and 8, and then moving on to years 9. And I hope that gives you an idea of what we're all about at the Elite International School at Sue Haig. And a very warm welcome to you. Welcome to our new school and our British system in Egypt. Thank you.